Trapped by your issues, but I'm here with you.